money fall on you, banana fall on you, Prada fall on you, cause I'm in love with you. Money fall on you, banana fall on you, paparazzi follow you, cause I'm in love with you. Are you done talking?
Hey guys, the hair I'll be showing you guys is from Vivi Hair, and I received their long straight hair, and the wig came with a wig cap, black wig cap, and it also came with chokers. And I will just go ahead now and cut out the excess lace, and before giving you guys details of the wig, I am done cutting out the excess lace. This wig is not a full lace wig. The front of the wig is lace wig, and while the back is machine weaving. The wig came with 3 combs, 2 at the side, 1 at the back, and adjustable straps to secure the wig. And I also go ahead and cut out this excess lace at the back. You can see I tighten up the adjustable straps, and I will just go ahead and put on the wig now.
Money fall on you, banana fall on you, paparazzi follow you, cause I'm in love with you. I don't talk it, tell me baby I don't.
Hey guys, this wig is from hairvivi.com, and this is their Jennifer Hooksome highlight straight hair. The inches I'm rocking right now is 22 inches, while the density is 150 density. The wig is front lace, and then at the middle and the back they used machine weaving. The hair is very soft, and it was very easy for me to work with. If you are looking for something easy to be putting on every day this summer, I will advise you to go for this wig. And guys, this is after 3 months I received the wig. You can see the wig is still looking pretty, and this is my everyday wig, guys. If I'm going to work, I will just put on the wig, and then I comb, and I will just go. And ever since I received the wig, guys, I could wash the wig something 4 times, and then no shedding. But after I could wash the wig, I was seeing something weaving, but when I used flat iron to flat the hair, and then the hair came back to the normal texture. Even though it's 150 density, the wig is not that full. And I will advise you guys to go for this wig if you are looking for something very easy to be putting on this summer. The pattern of this wig can be wider, because the lace they attached at the front is little bit longer, and I can actually part this wig as I want. I like the wig, I like the softness of the wig, and then no bad odor. And then if I will say, guys, I will give something 90/100 to this wig, just because of the fullness. That is why I am removing that 10. Don't forget that this wig is from hairvivi.com. Details of this wig will be in the description box below. Everything I used in this video will also be in the description box below. If you enjoyed this video, give a huge thumbs up, share with friends and family. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will catch you all in my next one. Bye. And if the